with some legs in the
ground. Hi, MHS. I'm Evan.
And I'm Liam.
And we're not in this class.
Evan, how's your bracket doing?
Absolutely amazing. How about yours?
Absolutely terrible. Okay, to the news. Social Issues is going to be having a blood drive, so if you need to get in your slip, get them in. And if you're donating blood, make sure that you eat a big dinner and prepare.
There will be a meeting for all returning boys basketball players Friday at 2:05 in the cafeteria for information about the summer league. So attend if you plan on doing that.
Spring sports start Monday. Check the website for tryout times and be prepared for indoor and outdoor.
The robotics club will meet this Friday after school in room C115. All are welcome.
Dollars for Scholars is going to be having their 10th annual trivia night this Saturday. If you'd like to sign up, see Ms. Parento.
Anyone interested in being part of the stage crew for high school spring musical should begin attending rehearsals this coming Monday. See Mr. Blessington for more details. The Drama Club would also like to invite anyone to see Isle, the entry into the state theater competition after school this Friday. This show will begin at 2:30 and the entry is free.
All right, that's all, MHS. Have a good day.
Get a good feeling, yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, I get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. I get a feeling that I never, never, never.
Hey guys, should we be studying for Mr. Coach's test tomorrow?
Just some average kids. Studying.
Hey guys, know how I missed school yesterday? What was needed to start the Industrial Revolution?
Well, actually...
Land.
Labor.
Capital.
Here with the channel 724 News.
And this is Anna Army reporting here from channel 724 News.
Today,
this is the factory owner living the life.
Creamy.
Hi, my name is William Cooper.
This boy has also decided to speak up.